breaking news here. I'm Tanya Cerno.
And I'm Justin Johnson.
And I'm Hannah Denimo.
And the NBA has now added coaches challenge as an option for head coaches for controversial plays called. What effects do you think this will have on the NBA?
A lot, because let's say that if someone blocks a shot and the referee gets the foul, and it's a sixth foul, maybe he can still be on the floor and it can't be, and it's still a sixth foul. And that's what I think.
Yeah. I agree with Justin, and I feel like it would have a big impact because, in example, like Houston game, there was a lot of fouls that the refs did not call on James Harden, and it can maybe change the whole playoffs.
Okay, I think this is not good for the NBA because it's going to make the games even longer. And I remember last year for that college basketball, there was like a 30 or 40 minute challenge. And I think if this happens in the NBA, it will take up a lot of time. And the fans will get tired of leaving during the game, which I can tell like the home team does not want for their fans. And that is all for today. I'm Tommy Serrano.
I'm Justin Johnson.
I'm Benedetto Monica.
Wishing you a great day or a good night.